I'm David Ginn, and let me tell you something. These are the best rope cutting scissors I've ever had in my whole magic career. I grew up doing rope tricks and trying to use my mother and grandmother's scissors. They would only cut paper or cloth. They wouldn't do this. They wouldn't cut through the rope. But these do. Never hesitate. Cut right through the rope. They're made of titanium or something like that. And not only will they do that, they'll help me do magic tricks. Like the one where you cut the rope in half, like so, and tie the two pieces of rope together. Let me see if I can get those tied together. Here we go. And maybe one more knot on top of that one. Uh-huh. Yep. Boy Scout, you know. All right. Square knot. Now, all I do is wrap that around my hand and use those magic scissors like a magic wand. Watch this. One, two, three. And look what happens. The rope is back the way it started. Magic scissors? I don't know.